Good morning. Upon separation from the Soyuz launcher earlier, the latest batch of Galileo satellites is now being operated by EUSPA and its industrial team for the early orbit phase from the Galileo Control Center in Oberpfaffenhofen in Germany. Bringing new satellites to the Galileo constellation requires seamless coordination and precise execution. Today's launch and the activities in the days and weeks to come are not an exception. This robust collaboration between us at EUSPA, the European Commission, the European Space Agency, the launch service provider EUSPAS, and the Galileo service operator SpaceOPAL led to the success of today. I would like to express my deepest gratitude to all of you. The commitment of all the teams is impressive. Allow me to especially thank my colleagues at EUSPA, who are working intensively to ensure the success of the early orbit phase and of all the tests and checks that will be done on the satellites before they enter the constellation for service provision. This is another major step to deliver safe and secure European Union satellite navigation services to billions of users. The users of Galileo expect secure and performant Galileo services. They need our services every day to use and further develop their tools and applications. They want us to support Europe's strategic autonomy, and they understand that Galileo is crucial for the implementation of the Union priorities such as Green Deal or the digital transition. So, we will keep joining hands to prepare the upcoming launches, to develop the future Galileo services, and to ensure that EU space program is a success, because while working together, we are building the future. Thank you.